Even if you are evil, you can still walk away. I'm not interested in fighting you just for the challenge. Dad's the one who cares about that stuff. For as long as I can remember, whenever I got real mad, things would happen around me that I couldn't explain. Crazy things.
Oh my god, this looks sick. Reaching the Seiko. I was about to say.
A fascinating story, but unwise to tell. If you intend to intimidate Runt, it helps to know a bit about your audience first. Case in point, let's just say for the sake of argument, it's true. You have huge reserves of power.
What's he talking about?
And let's just say I'm the sort who wants to see them firsthand. Those failure.
What in the world is that thing?
Pay attention, little ones. Time to make them suffer.
No!
Oh no, Gohan.
Gohan, listen to me. There are some foes who cannot be reasoned with. You are allowed to fight. Seize upon your anger. Wield it like a weapon. I understand your reluctance, but holding it in is pointless.
That is sound advice. Better than I expected from an appliance. But I'd much rather tear the rage out of him.
Go on. I love the animals and everything about nature. Protect them.
It's up to you, go on.
It's time to can it, you worthless scrap.
There it is.
Nice work.
Gotta stop this. No matter what. I already told you that's enough.
That's enough. This is overkill right here.
How can anyone on this measly planet possess so much power?
It's called being a Super Saiyan champ.
Gohan! What are you doing? Finish him! It's all up to you!
What, do you want me to end it already? I'm not letting him off that easy. He deserves to feel the same pain he put all his victims through. Am I seeing things or... What? Now I actually feel sorry.
You son of a...
What's that, Red?
If you lay a finger on me, boom!
Guys, well, any way you slice it, there's only one way to save Earth. Goodbye, my friends.
Goodbye? You're not thinking of...
Goku! No! You did good today, Gohan.
Oh my god.
Made me proud.
Dad? What are you?
Tell your mom I'm sorry, but I'm not gonna make it home this time.
No, I'm gonna cry.
His energy. It's gone without a trace.
Cinema. What appears before them is Cell, but one who has grown even more powerful than before. When Cell self-destructed, he protected his core from damage, allowing him to regenerate. It is revived. revive Cell, who struck down Trunk in a surprise attack. The fight begins once again. Yeah. I'll mention the fight. Put me in, coach.
Trunk, son!
Surprised to see me.
Look at that aura.
Something amuse you? Does imminent destruction put a smile on your face?
It was because of my mistake that Dad had to sacrifice himself. It's my fault you put us in that position. I'd have given anything for a chance to do it over again. Now,
then let's see if you've got the power to back up your words. Luck won't be on your side this time.
Let me see.
Like that!
What's going to defeat Cell? It's going to be me!
Vegeta.
Hey!
In a moment.
No!
This nobody perfect, I'm sorry.
Can't be! I am
Father, son, kamehameha.
Perfection!
You consider it, fuck. Say hello to the afterlife. Good work, Gohan. Did that. Thanks to Gohan, victory over Cell. Earth is saved and the battle is finished. Gohan and the others suggested reviving Goku with the Dragon Balls, but that wish cannot be granted. Goku has already accepted his fate and announced that he is going to stay in the other world. Gohan and his friends have grown much from the battle. As they mourn the loss of Goku, they return to their daily life on peaceful Earth. Tragic.
City, so he can study to become a scholar. Disguised as Great Saiyan Man, lover of justice, Gohan works hard to hide his true identity as he brings down evildoers. But one day, his secret is discovered by Videl, Mr. Satan's daughter. Videl threatens to reveal Great Saiyan Man's true identity to the world if he doesn't participate in the next world tournament. So Gohan relents. Goku overhears from the other world tournament, from the other world, and announces that he will also take part in the world tournament, returning to the world of the living just for one day. Gohan is overjoyed, hearing he can reunite with Goku after a long period of absence, and begins training with Goten to prepare for the world tournament. The coolest brothers. As he watches Videl struggle in her match with S. Popovich, Gohan trembles with rage. Oh, nah. Gohan,
much, but it's that was still an energy blast he released.
Yeah, don't be fooled.
I don't think she has.
You won't risk being like disqualified. The man's intentionally holding back.
Yeah, but something he's done between now and the last tournament has given the guy powers way beyond what's natural to him. But I don't know what it is. I just know something's up.
Yeah, like, I'm the kind of gal to give up.
Just give up while you still can. You fought well. It's time to throw in the towel.
She's not gonna give up. It's Mr. Satan's daughter.
I've seen enough. Oh, that's it. Now you answer to me.
On.
What do you think you're doing, man?
Get this qualified.
Keep it together!
No! I think you're a big man, huh?
Hey, wait! Gohan!
Sorry. Sorry, Dad.
Gohan?
I'm just gonna move out of my instinct. So we chose that sense to stop the fight. I wanna fight.
ain't gonna lie.
Spubovich! This is not over! I promise you that! Shoot! Over here!
That's good.
What's wrong?
Power.
That's enough!
Damn, I want to kill him. So lucky. Next up is Gohan. My turn. Showtime.
Gohan, you're next. Oh, yeah. Have you been keeping up with your training regimen?
Oh, hell yeah.
Sad to say, your boy's got it in his head that peacetime means he can take it easy.
Can you please give Piccolo his flowers, guys?
But, just as we saw with Cell, if he loses his temper and snaps again, we still may be in for a show.
I still can fight, though. Don't worry.
It can't be! Dabura!
For a human, you're quite skilled. You've earned a warrior's respect.
I am a warrior. I'm greasy.
Your boss must be in a real panic to send you out so early. Did we make the little guy that nervous?
Pathetic.
Do you take pleasure in taunting? Or are you just stalling for time? All of you, come at me.
I don't think so. It's my turn, so I'm taking you on myself.
Gohan?
Excuse me?
There's aura right there. What if I kill him?
Over here! Over here! Over here!
Got you!
Yeah! Shoot! I'll give you a fight!
I'll give you a fight! Caw! I didn't say he's mad.
Over here! I'll give you a fight.
It's over. I'll give you a fight. Piccolo to freeze. Hell. Oh, Gohan adult outfit.
So you're okay. You weren't dead after all.
I'm not dead.
No, it was a close call. But then the Supreme Kai saved me and took me back to his world. Where's everyone else?
This is like one of Gohan's people.
Majin Buu ate them. They're all dead.
What?
Yeah, these two are like best friends.
They were very tasty. Buu turned them all to chocolate.
Damn, calm.
A satisfying snack.
His pants are kind of tight. I'm trying to figure out buy some real pants like that. Those are kind of swaggy. Looks like, it reminds me of like some Japan style.
So, Hotshot,
I wear that pants.
You want to fight Majin Buu?
Like, Kimamoto?
Fight you?
That's
no.
Fine.
Oh, well. Buu, remember now. You're the one I blasted to the next continent. Yes, back in that wasteland.
Oh, look at my smirk, though. I think I'm worried. Got him. Oh, I got him. Chris's room. Hotbox.
End of the line.
I can't get up. Hey. Oh yeah. Cook.
I'll give you a fight.
He's dead. I'll give you a fight. Look at your health. You're still alive. Oh, yeah. One down. You got me. Oh my god.
Weave!
Kid.
Take those pants.
I'm supposed to be the absolute strongest fighter in the universe, but you were stronger. I knew I had to do something. That's when I got the idea. If I could absorb that curious little fused child, then the boost to my strength would make me completely untouchable!
We'll see about that.
It doesn't seem like this great plan's made you any smarter. A wise fighter wouldn't be telling all this to his enemy.
Facts.
And if you really wanted to become invincible, then you should have used your cowardly little sneak attack to absorb me instead.
You really don't get it, do you?
What?
It's just like the previous Majin Buu said. I'm going to kill you in battle no matter what it takes.
Okay then. You want to fight? Then let's go.
I'm ready.
Yeah! I'll give you a fight!
I hope I defeated him quickly. Was that it? Majin Buu weakened after losing the power of Gotenks fusion and next tries to absorb Gohan. However, Gohan senses that he's being targeted and instantly evades the attack. Gohan then fights Majin Buu with his full strength and emerges victorious. The threat to Earth vanishes and peace has been restored.